Just changing the games on my streams. No. Right. Journey. First steps. So yeah, like I said earlier, I've played this game, so you can like rotate the world, jump, and that's basically it. You can walk. But you need to be careful, because like, if you keep just like falling, the gravity will kill you. Like that. Oh shit. There we go. Easy peasy. I like this, like the look of this game. The music is fitting. I guess I could I'll put the music louder since I lowered it for the other game. Go. No! Yeah, looks like all anime like cut out from cardboard. Oh. One jump. Oh no. Shit. Right. Try that again. The black stuff will insta-kill me, so careful. Oh, nice. So those ones seems to fall. Oh, pointing me direction. Hey, I was on the slope. God damn. I guess I can't survive everything. That piece was blocking my path. It's not fair. How am I supposed to... Sweet! The f- Got that lizard cut out. That was awesome. Huh. Oh, okay. So I did it the right way. That enough? Get more. Ouch, I wasn't looking. Still not enough. What? Right, up we go. Thank you. Oh. Really enjoying the music. Really fit. Which way is up? All this spinning, I can't tell. Not even sure why I switched my angle. Oops. Hmm. At least, like, the dev that made this, like, knew where to put this checkpoint. It's like, yeah, people will die there for sure the first time, so let's put the checkpoint right here and one right after. I like that. Like there. See? Checkpoint right there. Because Edgar, you're gonna die again. No. I can do it, right? Not that bad. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. There's no way you can do this without dying, for sure. Alright, that's enough of this game. Let's play the last one.